surprise. All I see was light. Ridain, bitches, and words, just like a satellite. A brief vision of life is what I'm seeing. The evil generated from the mar human being. Fatalities, death, and danger. For these like presidents, we ain't no stranger. It ain't the gun, or is it the bullet? It's the time frame of mind when you recline to pull it.
Draw.
Now, itchy fingers on the itchy trigger. If you pull that trigger, would you feel much bigger? I guess the concept is going for your own. When you take someone's own, then you leave someone alone. It causes pain of a different scene. The razor cuts of the bullets displays a spleen. And that's the evil that men do. Through the dark corridors, another life is through. Dear God, I wonder who can save me. Too many dark corridors I've seen. Dear God, I wonder who can save me. Too many dark corridors I've seen. The corridor takes up space and time. Revolves around images constructed in your mind. You see, your life is like a game of chess. The poor people are the pawns, the richer the rest. Material warfare, that's what I witness. They try to cloud our minds with all this evilness. And one day I witnessed a sad scene. By the back of my flats I saw a dead crack fiend. His presence skinny, his eyes was white. And within his hands he held the rock so tight. And to this problem there ain't no solution. Too many people in this crack confusion. This gets me vexed, makes me feel hardcore. So I try to elevate to a different floor. It's like a holocaust or blown out war. All I see before me is the dark corridor. Dear God, I wonder who can save me. Too many dark corridors I've seen. Dear God, I wonder who can save me. Too many dark corridors I've seen. It's time for you to feel the wrath of the overseer. You shit your pants like a case of bad diarrhea. He been sleeping, observing for a while. Seen the pain you impose on the innocent child.
Innocence.
You may be dark and you're full of danger, but we know your powers and you ain't no stranger.
At
one time you was a guest on God's table till you started the war between Cain and Abel. And now you're bringing it right through the future. Through the crack pipe you begin to pollute the innocent minds of men. Who proclaim that the same smoking crack is a trend? It ain't a friend, so put it down. All the dark corridors will begin to surround. Break you down like compound or molecule. Leave the crack, cause the stuff is diabolical. Dear God, I wonder who can save me. Too many dark corridors I've seen. Dear God, I wonder who can save me. Too many dark corridors I've seen.